kick your shoes off in the corner. Mama tucked them babies all up snug. Sis Draper's coming over and we all gonna cut a rug. When you see that lantern swinging yonder coming up the holler road, them dogs will get to barking. Hawk to time all up with a rope. Now you boys better get in tune. Sis Draper's gonna be here soon. Don't shoot no dice to get too tight if you're gonna pick with Sis tonight. Well, she came down from the Boston Mountains. There was lightning in the air. Honey on them fiddle strings, a magnolia in her hair. Now she's a diamond in the rough. If you can't see the shine, that's tough. She'll play all night for the likes of us. Sis Draper's got the touch. Feels like it. Have some fruit punch if you spike it. Sis don't care who don't like it. See, old sis has got a hell of a bow arm on her. She stepped right up and sawed one off, and Uncle Cleve dropped his jaw. He said, she's the best I ever saw. She must be from Arkansas. I think Grandpa used to date her. Grandma says she still hates her, and all the fellas stand up straighter in the presence of Sis Draper. Sis Draper is the devil's daughter. Plays the fiddle daddy bought her. Plays it like her mammy taught her. She's a traveling Arkansas-er. Well, she put her fiddle in a box and said it's getting awful late. She is on her way to Little Rock, and Little Rock can't wait. So we all stood out in the yard, hands all full of watermelon. Watched her leave and watched her go, wishing we was in that wagon. Sis Draper is the devil's daughter. Plays the fiddle daddy bought her. Plays it like her mammy taught her. She's a traveling Arkansas. Me and Guy wrote that the day before he recorded it for Cold Dog Soup, that album. And he called me up about midnight, and he was rocking and working on that last verse. And he wrote that last verse. That was his section, you know, about standing out in the yard. And it was it's a totally different rhyme scheme, but it's so beautiful. And he's a master, and I'm honored to be sitting beside you. And I love you, man. Thank you so much for sharing your time with me.